We are back. Welcome everyone to Rep Plays Gunstar Superheroes, and we are continuing on to Moon 1. Treasure gem should be buried under the pyramid. But watch out for the hired merc. Pink and her gang. Looks like they're already here. Blue, fight them off. Man, what a pain. What a pain indeed. Oh, damn. What the hell? What is this? This is so confusing. Whoa. I think I know what it wants me to do. It's just so freaking difficult. This is way harder than the last stage. Whoa. This is so awkward, too. Okay. Let's get out our things. Whoa. This is so awkward. Oh, whoa. Okay, dodge. It's like, I don't know how to dodge those. Okay, you guys are easy. I just hold this down and the laser guiding or whatever kills them. But, yeah, so I was watching my previous video and realized that the sound quality is less than desired. Well, at least for my microphone. But I have a feeling that's going to change once I get my new one in the not-so-close future. It's definitely going to be a while before I get a new microphone, but I'll try to make it sooner rather than later. God, this is such an awkward level. Just the rotating and everything. Okay, dodge, just spin in a circle, it worked, spin more, for the love of God, spin, whoa, don't get hit, okay, is that it, please tell me that's it, can we stop, thank you, I don't like floating in the sky, ow, okay, don't get too close to those guys, or I can just stab them, yeah, besides that, I'll do a little bit of this, clear these guys out. Okay, yeah, you know, it's not too bad. What's this guy doing? Ow, he just ran me over. Ow, jeez, I'm getting my ass kicked. Ow, no fair, you have a machine gun. Okay, so, no, still doing decent, I guess. Could be worse. Okay, boss time already? What the hell are you? A caterpillar? I'm so confused. Okay, whatever. Ow, I didn't dodge him. What the hell are these midgets following me for? Whoa, that's a caterpillar. Go away. Go away. Okay, just trying to dodge these mobs. Doing fairly well. Okay, he's down on the ground again. Blast him! Dodge. Oh, it's a caterpillar. Whoa, ow. Oh, those aren't bombs, those are flaming arrows. Okay, I was beginning to think I wasn't doing anything. What the hell are you midgets following me for? Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, yeah. You just stay up there. More midgets? This is awkward. Another boss fight? Now I have chickens following me. Supposed to go. Okay, so it was just bonus points. Ow, cheater. Can I leave, please? Am I supposed to rescue all the chickens? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Help me, please. Ow, I didn't even see him. Is that all of you? Let me leave! Oh my god, guys, this is such a pain. Why can't I capture him? I need a different weapon. There we go. Can I do that before? Is that all of them? Can I leave? Let me frickin' leave! Oh my god, why won't this game let me leave? Guys, help me, please. I'm so lost. I thought I had all of them, but I guess not. Let me go, please. There's just one remaining. When it's telling me there's just one more, I can't find it. I think I have an idea where it is, but I can't get up there. Wow, I'm just dying. Oh, what the hell? There you are. Yes! Thank you! Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill everything. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheat. Screw you all. Ow. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no! Oh my god. This is just so unfair. I can't even move. Let me frickin' move. Okay, I'm gonna cheat and kill you too. Kill your gun and then kill you. There you go. And do the same thing to you. And I win. Okay, yeah, let's do this. More storyline? Another boss? Oh, oh, oh! I'm the bounty hunter known as Pink. Okay, this. At least it's showing me that I'm hitting it. Ow. This is apparently working. Stomped anyway. There we go. Let me get under you! Okay. Do your flying thing. Oh, you're gonna do the... I don't want you to move. faster. He's getting pissed. Okay, I'm still doing damage though, so it's not too bad. Just gotta keep moving. God, these boss fights are so tedious. Die already! Oh my god. Whoa! Ow. Snow! Okay, guys, I will see you back at the boss. And we are back. Okay. Still have no idea how to beat this guy, but we'll figure it out. Okay, so now I'm just gonna walk around and wonder if this is, obviously this isn't doing anything, so I need to get out of here. Okay, there we go. Now I can just beat the crap out of him. And now hide underneath them, and they fly, and then I beat the crap out of them again. Ow, that was stupid. Okay, there we go. Okay, and then get back out and beat the crap out of him again. Ow. Quit moving faster. Now move, and then I beat the crap out of you. And then move again, and then I hide underneath. And then you move. And then I beat the crap out of you again. And that was so much easier. Get me out of here! Okay, guys. That was the boss. 26 life left. And that is the completion of Moon 1. Surprisingly, I don't even know why I cut the video off, because it automatically started me off at the boss anyway. But I figure I'd cut it out so you don't have to see me restarting the stage and sending me to the boss anyway. So, that was weird. I had a nice little glitch there. Get out of my way, Grandma. Can't you see I'm busy? Grandma, why, you insolent little boy. And if you guys are getting this lag that I'm seeing, I'm sorry. Sorry, that's just too nice. You're just an old witch. You're lucky I'm too much a lady to respond as I should. But I am a lady of action, and I'll see you spanked. But just not yet, boy. For now, we must go. Ho ho ho. Absilio Mundus. I'm guessing that's how you say it. More frame rate issues? Nothing I can do about it, really. Which wasn't the right word either. Ah, it's... He was gonna say bitch, but they cut that out. But I'm not, because I'm nice. And more frame rate issues. So the blue treasure gem was acquired. And alas, poor Pink. What should she be called? Treasure Gem Sparkling. Is trying to communicate? So that was Moon 1. Next time, Moon 2. See you guys later.